be me. Am only child, father died when I was a child, raised by mother. I am in high school. No girlfriend, still virgin, just have one friend. One day my friend tells me that guys in my class think my mom is hot. I'm surprised because I've never seen my mom that way. One day I heard a classmate say that my mom turns him on and fat thinking of her. Says she is MILF. I am infuriated as since my father died, my life revolves around my mom. She has always been a good mother and always tried her best. Now no guy hide in the class that they want to bang her. It even spreads in all high school to the point that I'm now known for being the son of a MILF. Literally trend to make sexual comments when guys see me. I want to reverse this and stop this fucking thing that is becoming a movement. Friend tells me I should talk about this with my mom. So later that day I decide to tell my mom during dinner. Tells her what is going on. She says that's no big deal. As I'm obsessed with this shit, I keep talking about it to the point I know this talk was never going to end. She tries to slow me down and says that it's just an episode and that it will soon fade away. I finally agree even though I'm stressed out. Some weeks pass. Still this MILF thing around. For some reason my friend has been acting weird these past weeks. He seems to avoid me, looks embarrassed like he was ashamed to talk to me. One day as I come back home, I find my friend in my house talking to my mom. It's not normal because the only times my friend comes to my house is when we go together. He never goes to my house without me being there. I ask them why he is here. Friend says that he was waiting for me but his voice is trembling. I become suspicious as he says he better go while he just said he was waiting for me. My mom acts awkward too and starts talking about other banalities like she was trying to avoid the subject. I'm now sure that this is getting out of hand. I pace, walking in circles in my room, my mind twirling endlessly of the mere thought to F the monstrous possibility. After this useless and time-consuming perpetual rumination, I finally cease and I can finally fall asleep. The day after, I've decided to discover what ugly truth hides behind. I already feel betrayed by my friend, thinking again about all those guys whirling around my mom. As my friend leaves the classroom, I grab his bag to monitor his smartphone. I open his bag and rummage through it. No phone. Then, hidden in a pocket, I find, horrified, what I feared the most all along. A fidget spinner.